Hello guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft video in Happy World. Yay! I'm joined by me, Mr. Zombie, Jim, and Stampy, Barney, Yoni, and we're also named Snowy. So, we are back, guys, after the last episode had a quite an event. Where I'm trying to do what I was trying to do during the last video, and trying to build the living room. Okay, let me pop back up. Ah! Where'd you get here? I'll just need to cheat my shield. Wait, why not go do that right about now? Okay, let's see if you still have to have to see this. Okay, let's see. Let's get over here. Okay, let me just get rid of all my junk and put it inside here. I don't need this diamond. Well, I could use it. Need this oak. I have some lapis on me, so let's enchant my shield. Well, it's probably a while since you guys seen normal Minecraft view with no shield. Okay. Did I get my shield like on breaking or something? You can't enchant shields, I thought you could. Well, I don't really need this or this since I can't really enchant anything. Everything enchanted. Let's go down the secret tunnel. Jesus in my house. Let's get up here. So yeah, after the last video, which some of you saw, that was quite an experience. None other. Mr. Zombie was barely even knows what happened. This is one other one to be. Okay, now let's craft a door. And boop, now I got a door. There, and this is gonna lead to the living room. Okay, let's get up back over here. And I'm pretty sure I have enough birch, so I don't have to go back to the forest and go get that birch. Oh, that glass, though. That glass anymore. Shooting at me. What the? Okay. Let me just cover this up. Let's get all the way up here. Wait, this is one high. Oh, yeah, this is supposed to be one high. Wait, this isn't supposed to be one high. Let's break this. Okay. Now let's get over here. And if we have time in this episode, maybe I'll go to the Nether for some more materials. You know what, my Minecraft helper, he doesn't really help He's like a Minecraft guy who goes around. Let's just pick a dog to come with me. Because now you are chosen. You're gonna come over here. I want you to build a living room. Go on. Where the heck you are. That's not how you keep on. Get up. That's not how you get into the living room. You get into it. Right here. There you go. This is the living room. Well, I guess you could, like, break a hole, like, right here. And then create a door. And there you go. You can get to him for different areas now. Where's Snowy? Snowy? Snowy, come on over here. Oh, good thing we got these leads. Go. Ah, Snowy. Okay. Let me pile back up. Snowy, okay, let's go far away. See if Snowy will teleport to me. Snowy? Oh, there, Snowy. Let's go back into the house. I don't want to set the door. Go on. Let's go somewhere where the floor is not being digged. Okay. Now let's there we go. Let's dig out the rest of this. Now let's push down these birch planks. There we go. We have to have the TV there. Okay, wreck. Okay. Where's that? Where's the painting? I guess I can go over to Mrs. Zombie's house and get some at the TV. And, oh, you got a roommate? That I can craft a painting. Now let's go and see. I think you need some sticks. Okay. What do you need for painting? I need a new shield. Let me just like, I need all this birch. Okay, and now let's gather up my birch again. Okay, so now I need. Find out what you need to craft a painting. I think it's in items. Here. Wool. Let's try. Wait, do I have wool? I might have wool. Okay, so. Okay, let's go back into there. Cool. Okay, cool. Hey, place the signs on the sides of the chairs. Okay. So let's go and craft a painting. There you go. Supposed to do it with the dog grass. Let's get the TV. You know what? Let's move this door to like right over here. Let's not go down there. Now let's get my cobblestone back in. No, that's not a good TV show. No, that's a good TV show, Donkey Kong. How do you like my new shiny new shield? Naturally, what I'm gonna do, I think we're done with this one. We might need more chairs. Okay, let's go find. I can craft some more chairs and signs. Okay, got some chairs. Okay, let's try to get Snowy to here, shall we? So let's go over here. Snowy. Oh, we're going over here. Hey, what? Snowy, you can be the first one to sit on this chair. You're the first one to ever sit on it. Huh? This is the Enderman particle, that's weird. There you go. Oops. I'm pretty sure it's a chair. I need this bench to get this to be a real chair. To be the very best chair. Like no one ever was. And okay. So now what you're gonna do, you're gonna come with me, you're gonna go back to the doghouse, because as I promised, we have enough time so we can go to the Nether. So I might want a pet, a new pet. See, there's so much pets, and I think we need a new one. Oh, I saw a llama wandering around here. Okay, there's a lot of mobs over here. Okay, let's see how what the time is in the video. Okay, we have enough time to go to the Nether. I'm holding them off. Now go. Yikes! Where did you come from, Mr. Zombie? Here we go! As the last time we went here, there was a humongous drop, so I might know how to avoid that drop next time. So, we need to be really good at Minecraft. We need to be very good at Fortcraft to do this, pull this off. It's a zombie, you have anything? Oh, fire resistance. Now give it to me. Throw it at us. Throw it at us. There. And if we have it, we can go. We can jump down. How do you have that fire resistance potion anyway? Ugh. Okay, we're here. So, there's not really anything cool in these parts. But there's nothing really cool in these parts. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back up there. Luckily, I have all this birch wood from the building. So, it is zombie. If you want to talk to me, then use these signs. Okay. Now I'm gonna build up here. Here, I'll give you some blocks. There. I gave you some. Oh, I didn't. There. What the? Mr. Zombie. I guess we're building out of number one rule of the nether. Never builds out of rule in the nether. Well, too bad. I just did. I gotta save Mr. Zombie from the gas. Why am I so bad at the bow and arrow? Ugh, it's over there. Got him. Look out. Bye bye with skeleton soon, sorry. The Megatron can call the Megatron. Okay, where are we last time? I don't think we're over here. It's gonna be a long, never ending corridor. A long, 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 never ending corridor. Now let's keep going. Okay. Hey, this is the voice button for my stuff. Every time I go to the nether, I can heal over that cave. Yeah, fire resistance, which means you can't do anything to me. And get a hold of the bracelets I can. I'll deal with the police bomber. Got the police bomber. I'm gonna just go around here. See if we can find some more loot. This last thing here, we got my horse's saddle and some diamond armor. This is my area to jump out on my loot. Is someone attacking the Pikmin? I'll take these bones to do another job. I need the stairs. I have too much of this wood. And I need that. Which I think I have good enough. I'm sorry. Here, let's see what's in here. It turns out I looted all this. Okay, I'll see if I looted this chest. A golden chest plate and a saddle. I'll take that. And I'll give up that saddle so I'm going to get out of here. Just in case he wants a horse. How'd you get that crossbow? That's what I mean. Okay, this is. Let's try to get out of here. the initiative back to the room. Mine's as far as we can last. Yikes. Where'd you come from? Got him. Mr. Zombie, how are you getting hurt by the lava? You still had a fire extinguisher. Here, look, the Nether Fortress continues over here. Chest. Another diamond. We need one more diamond, then I can have diamond pickaxe. Wow, this is we need the jackpot really. Oh gold. Another war to brew some stuff. And we might as well take this little thing. It's the only thing it grows on. And we're not fighting the wither again. Aha! Iron Force Armor, it's just gonna be a good opportunity to dump all my stuff in. Two flint and steel, seriously? It's kind of good. I don't need it, and I already have smelling and happiness. Okay. Let's head over to that area. If we can wait, that's connected to this. Which means if I dip down here, I won't survive. Okay. What the? If we have the pickaxe. Let's try to get up here. I think we're running out of time in this video. And if you want to comment down, pickaxe before the video ends. So let me just see if there's anything actually in here. I don't see anything. We should just dig this tree down. The number one rule of Minecraft is... Well, I don't think there's an... Okay, just destroy me. Just destroy me. And teleport me to me when I get back to the house. Oh, well. Okay. So now, I can craft my diamond. I need some steel. Styx. So I can craft a broom expander. No, I can need to brew that. Okay. More sticks. Why don't I have any sticks? Well, I can craft some sticks. I can craft four sticks. And then... So long, Mega Sonic Pickaxe. We now have the best pickaxe in the game. And well, we still need an enchanted one. Let's go up to my, oh, I need my crown. I want my crown. Okay. Lapis. Now let's enchant the pickaxe. Give them things to see. Now I have one diamond. No bones. I also need to print this little thing. And this is where I should build the last room of my house. Now if... Yep. So, my guys... Almost there, here. Wait, hold on! wrong with... What's this? I... Where'd you get all that? How long have you been in this world? We're not gonna fight the Ender Dragon. At least not until we finish my house. And also, I don't... Come on. Well, you can't leave llamas anymore, so... So... That is the end of this video here. Wait, hold on a second. I need to get the music. And that's the end of this video here. Hope you all enjoyed it very much. And we'll see you all next time. And do not forget to like and subscribe. We'll have to wait till the theme song here for... And make sure you like and subscribe.